one of the most difficult things about being Cuban American is being dismissed, you know, as not enough, you know, or as part of the problem. When my generation, really, we want to find a solution, and we try to figure it out, just like they do on the island with what they call jesobiendo,